I should have done Magic Breakdown. I think I know exactly how I want to approach this fight again if I do not clear. God, I just love History's Truth. So good. I have no idea what his commands do. The boss is already dead. It just doesn't realize it yet. I love jump starts. Ah, this boss that does magic damage, huh? It'd be a shame if something happened to your damage. It'd be a shame if I just dodged all of your damage. Yes, the boss doesn't paralyze.